women's 100 world final. The Jamaicans get out well. It's Shericka Jackson, Shelly-Ann Fraser-Pryce.